hotel. We can all have a bit more space and a waterfall.
This is a lot more space, Dad.
I'm not sure if I did something to charge. I don't know. He just does like small charge bursts, I guess. Okay. So welcome back. I guess that's just the mission right up here. I think I have to interact with this, maybe? Oh, no, maybe not. What am I doing? Oh, okay. Oh, hey, Frozone. Then this is probably the mission. Okay.
Just here to help.
Oh man. Would you look at that?
That's our city, all right.
Here, darling, do not panic.
Mr. Dever, this house is incredible.
Hey, an incredible house for an incredible family, am I right? But that's not why I called. There's trouble down at the waterfront. Nothing you can't handle. It's a perfect opportunity to ease yourself back into
the okay.
I'll send you the
There's the mission.
Out. No problem. We're on it.
Dever said it was bad down there. We should get going.
Okay, waterfront, here we come.
Oh man, I actually fit there.
Just what I needed.
Sweet. So I'm wondering if they have, like, because I know that the first game is part of this, or the first movie is part of this game, so I'm wondering if you can go to, like, the old house they had in the first movie at some point, too. Alright. Yeah, we're gonna do this. You kidding? Can't tell if those are supposed to be gold bricks or red bricks.
Hello, I'm Jane Johnson, bringing you up-to-date reports all day, every day. Today, we have a real scoop for you. Ice cream is vanishing from the new urban waterfront district. Eyewitnesses report a gang of frozen felons rampaging through the streets, stealing ice cream and causing general anarchy. Needless to say, these crimes are getting a frosty reception from the city's restaurants and frozen dessert parlors. Coming up next, esteemed ice cream parlor owner Shelley Sunday is reported missing following a freak accident at the family-owned ice cream factory. We'll have more updates soon.
Oh, is this the mission I was coming to? Okay. Come on, Mr. Incredible, do your charge again.
You cookie dogs wanna mess with us.
Are these dudes made out of ice cream? Alright, there's one down this way, I believe. Him out. Alright, one more. Oh. You're welcome.
Great job, everyone.
Whoa, that's awesome. Thanks.
Oh no, these are the gold bricks. So I don't know what the hell I was picking up earlier. One rescued, two more to go.
I'll never eat ice cream again. Who am I kidding? Yes, I will. Thanks for saving me.
I thought maybe I could jump there, but guess not.
They were going pretty fast. Looks like they're heading towards the shoreline.
And break through everything, but not this. Whoa.
When we had our ice cream parlor. I hope she's okay. I better keep looking.
getting reports that the chili crisis in the new urban waterfront district has thawed out. The frosty foes stealing ice cream have been well and truly iced, with any further fears for the safety of citizens melting away.
Previously, looks like they're doing the Jameson type thing with these people.
Was discovered to be behind the thefts, but is on the run. In other news, missing ice cream maker Shelly Sunday still hasn't been found. Her sister Sally is urging anyone with information to get their skates on and contact the police.
Let me guess. Go find this person now.
We did it! Time to kick back and celebrate a job well done.
It's a big city, Bob. There are more districts that'll need our help soon enough. We still have work to do.
There we go. Supposed to be like a Bug's Life? Oh. Whoops. Okay, we're back. Batteries ran out. I was supposed to fix that beforehand, but didn't. Am I allowed to swim on land? Is that what I'm supposed to be seeing here? Oh, it goes underwater, okay. I imagine that they wanted us doing this before doing anything else. Okay.